printer. So basically, we just plug in the USB cable and the power cable and turn it on. And the red light tells us we need to feed in some paper. So I have already installed the driver on my mic. So let's do a test print. Feed the paper into it. It will auto load. And if we want to do a test print, long press button, it will give you all the test information.